The NanoPhase group I'm leading focuses on monitoring the releases of nanomaterials to the environment from products containing nanomaterials. One of the materials that we are studying from our industrial partners, coatings containing titanium dioxide nanoparticles and applied to urban areas. These titanium nanoparticles, they have a photocatalytic property that facilitate the degradation when they interact with the sunlight. For that, the NanoPhase group is working on monitoring the releases, the potential releases to the environment of these nanoparticles during the use and application of these coatings into the roads in the urban areas. We use this type of samples with the asphalt and where we applied the coating with titanium dioxide nanoparticles and introduce them in laboratory setups such as the weathering climatic chambers where the sun and rain are simulated in these chambers to simulate real world conditions for the urban use of this, these materials. For example, in cities when it rains and then these nanoparticles can go and interact to the sewage and then to the wastewater treatment plant and finally end up in the environment. So this information is really essential for understanding their impacts in the different compartments of the environmental releases.